after watch relatives get murdered. Reporters point out that both Chicagoland agencies are taxpayer funded.